wonderful Pastor Nathaniel Bassey.
Yahweh Sabaoth,
An invocation.
Yahweh Sabaoth.
Hey,
Yahweh Sabaoth.
Hey, Yahweh.
Yahweh
Sabaoth.
Yahweh.
Sensitive tonight. I love it when I minister alongside a man of God with spiritual understanding. While Pastor Shola was ministering, I just began to understand this evening and the reason why I'm here. Now, what I'm doing now is what you find in boxing, and every now and then the natural explains the spiritual. When a defending champion is about to show up on the scene, there's an announcer who reads out his profile, his pedigree, his stature, what he's won, the battles he's fought, and then they describe his category. He's this, you know, he weighs this, he's the defending champion of this, you know, title and all. And then as they are doing that, the champion begins to march in, begins to walk in. Now let me show you in scripture, Psalm 68, 26, can you help us? I'm not preaching, but I want to give you context because I now understand why God sent me here. Psalm 68, can we help the Bible? Is it possible? If it's not, no problem. I could read it from my phone, but I wanted everyone to see. Just pray in the spirit while we wait. Shabaka barata. Verse 26. Verse 26. 26. Ta-da-da-da-da-da. From, okay, 24, go from 24. Can we read together? I want to go. They have seen your procession, O God, the procession of my God and my King into this. Stop. So in other words, we have seen how God moves. We have seen how he comes into a place. We have seen how he comes into the sanctuary. 25. The singers went before. The players of instruments followed after. Among them were maidens playing what? So, as I blow the horn and you shake this and we shout, there is one who is mighty in battle and is walking to the Docklands. I came to introduce him. We came as the advanced team. We came as the advanced team. He's walking into your homes. He's walking into the Docklands. He's coming with you as you shake it. And you shout, as I blast the trumpet, he's coming as a mighty, terrible warrior. He's walking into your marriage. He's walking into your health. He's walking into the Liberty Church. That's what we came to do tonight. We came as the advance team. Lift up your heads, all ye gates, and be ye lifted up, ye everlasting doors. Will you shake them? Will you shake it? Will you raise the sound? He's walking in. He's coming in. When you hear the trumpet,
so glorious in your way.
There is power.
are dangerous.
So dangerous in your way.
You are glorious in holiness and fearful in praises.
You are dangerous. So dangerous in your way.
Let God arise. Let his enemies be scattered.
You are dangerous. So dangerous in your way.
Hey, hey, yeah, yeah.
Hey, yeah, yeah.
Hey,
yeah, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah.
Hey, yeah, yeah.
Hey, yeah, yeah.
Hey, yeah, yeah.
Hey, yeah, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah.
Hey, yeah, yeah.
Hey, yeah, yeah.
Hey, yeah, yeah.
Hey, yeah, yeah.
Hey, yeah, yeah.
Hey, yeah, yeah.
Just pray in the spirit. Release a sound. Shake your instrument of praise. He's standing by us as a mighty warrior. The power of God is here. His glory is here. Lift your hands. Liberty, you can't back in, you know. Your hands, let's, and when he comes, you worship him. When he comes, you worship him. I don't know where Pastor Shola is, but I was praying and meditating, and I got a word for Liberty Church, that the Liberty Church is a church without limits. Zechariah 2 verse 4 and 5, that this church will be inhabited as towns without walls. So I it makes sense that we are coming to erect an altar of sacrifice. Just lift your hands to Him as the evening sacrifice. Psalm 50 verse 23 says that thanksgiving is a sacrifice that truly honors Him. Be praised. Be praised. We're going to sing the English version. Be praised. Be praised. Be praised. Lord, be praised. For the benefit of those who may not understand the language. Be praised. Be praised. Be praised. Lord, be praised. And in Nigeria, we say, Esheo.
Esheo.
Understand what you are doing now. We are loading the altar with sacrifice. There is no altar without sacrifice. What makes an altar is sacrifice. Hebrews 13:15 says, the fruit of your lips is the sacrifice of praise. Esheo. Are there grateful people in the house tonight? Be praised. Be praised.
Be praised.
Confidence is in your name. Sing it again. Say, our victory. Our victory. Our victory is in your blood. Our confidence is in your name. Our confidence is in your name. One more time. Our victory is in your blood. Our victory is in your blood. Our confidence. Our confidence is in your name. You took our sin.
You took the sin so
I can shine. So much you did now. Say you took my shame so I can shine. You took my shame so I can shine. So much you did. That's why we cry. Are there grateful people in the house tonight? Say, Ashe. Be praised, Jesus. Be praised. Oh, be praised. Be praised. Be praised, Lord. Lord, be praised. From our hearts, be praised.
Be praised.
Hey.
Be praised.
Oh, be liberty. This is the story of your days. You are a product of His grace. And you won't be here without His love. And that's why we cry and shout. Your thanksgiving is sacrifice on the altar. Hallelujah. Praise God.
Praise God.
When I think of the goodness of Jesus and He has done. Just one more song before I switch the climate. While I was worshiping the Lord in my room and just picturing this service, I knew we were going to sing songs of thanksgiving to place a sacrifice on the altar. The Messiah song came to my heart. And I'm going to sing it my own way to just celebrate what He did on the cross. See the way you love me. See the way you carry my sin for your hand. See the way you love me. Listen, listen, listen. See the way you died for me. For your
head.
See the way you loved us. See the way you died for us. You shed your blood on the cross, oh. Can I give you 1 minute. Open your mouth and begin to place your sacrifice of thanksgiving on the altar. Raise it high, raise it high. We're sacrificing the fruit of your lips. Release thanksgiving, thanksgiving, thanksgiving. Thanksgiving, 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 thanksgiving. We're going to go deeper shortly. Thanksgiving. Raise it higher, raise it high, raise it high. Shabagala barataime. Permit me to sing this song. Hey, Olorutola. Yeshua, we crown you Lord of the Docklands. Can you just quit shaking the instruments of praise? I'll tell you when to use that. This is a slightly different atmosphere. It's a different climate. I'm intentional with my songs. I'm singing songs of enthronement. I'm declaring his reign. So I'm worshiping intelligently now. I'm just declaring his lordship over this space. I'm just going to sing the songs alone. Just allow me to sing them. And I'll tell you when to come in. Jehovah, I declare that you are God from beginning to the end. There's no place for argument. You are God all by yourself. Let those who were reigning here before fade away. You are God from beginning to the end. There's no place.
place for argument. You are God all by yourself. You are the Lord, our beginning and the end. There's no space for argument.
You are not arguing with anybody. You are not dragging with anybody. Baruch B'Shem Adonai. Baruch B'Shem Adonai. Sound of Zion. Sing Adonai. Woo! All the men, all the brothers alone. Everybody from the rising.
Thank you.
everybody standing if you can. Just stand, everybody. If you can. Let me tell you about this song you're about to sing. It may not be one of my very popular songs, but it's a song from the throne room. About 2-3 years ago, Apostle Joshua Selman called me and said, Nathaniel, I saw you in a vision singing a song, Exalted. And months passed, I didn't do anything about it. And one day I was going for rehearsals and the heavens opened upon me and I began to sing this. This song carries a special river. And I want us to sing it over this entire environment. Your name is exalted in the softly, like you're whispering.
Exalted
sing it like you're really whispering, like you're whispering into his ear. That's right.
He's exalted in the heavens. Exalted in peace.
I'm going to sing it alone. Nobody sing it with me. Let me sing over this environment.
Your name, Jesus, is exalted in the heavens. Exalted in this place.
For the weight of your glory.
Your name is exalted in the heavens. Exalted in
this land. We announce you in the Docklands. We declare that liberty has come to stay. We release the angels of your presence to locate their portion in this land. I'm done. Judges 1:2, the Bible says Judah went ahead. They sent Judah first. So that's my assignment here to lead this procession. Because liberty is going to reign with Jesus in this place. Write it down. I prophesy by the Spirit of God that by strange working of the hand of God, the one who has put these pieces together, led us to flow in this direction, has gone ahead of you, he's made the crooked place straight, he's broken in pieces the gate of brass and cut in sunder the bars of iron. Just lift your hands. I know I'm going to come back the second time. I don't want to rejoice now. We're going to do that the second time I come to release Jesus here and Ebenezer and all of that stuff. But now, let's enjoy his glory.
Innumerable company of angels in this place.
stage, Lord, and have your way. We're just your vessel and nothing more. When you're done, please take the glory. I'm sad. I'm singing it and telling him to take his stage in the Docklands. Take the stage, Lord, and do your thing. We're just your servants, nothing more. When you're done, please take the glory. Ooh, just to see